Namaskaram Kochi. The Queen of the Arabian Sea is wonderful as always. Being among you all makes me very happy. 2 years ago, I went to the Kochi refinery. This is one of the India's most modern refineries. Today, once again from Kochi, we dedicate to the nation the propylene derivatives petrochemicals complex of the Kochi refinery. This one project will help strengthen our journey toward being Atmanirbhar. Thanks to this complex, foreign exchange would be saved. A wide range of industries would gain and employment opportunities would be generated. Dedicated of Ro-Ro vessel to the nation is special. A distance of almost 30 kilometers on road becomes 3.5 kilometers through waterway. This means convenience up, commerce up, capacity building up, congestion down, pollution down, transport cost down. Sagarika cruise terminal brings both comfort and convenience for tourists. It will cater to over 1 lakh cruise guests. There is so much to see, learn and discover. I urge our young startup friends to think about innovative tourism related products. I also urge you all to use this time and travel to as many as nearby areas as possible. You would be happy to know that the tourism sector in India has been growing well in the last 5 years. In the World Tourism Index, ranking of India moved from 65th to 34th position. But there is a lot more to be done, and I'm confident this year's budget has devoted significant resources and schemes that will benefit Kerala. This includes the next phase of the Kochi Metro. This metro network has come successfully and has set a good example of progressive work practices and professionalism. The year gone by made humanity face a never seen before challenge. Powered by 130 crore Indians, our nation's fight against COVID-19 has been spirited. The government was always sensitive to the needs of the Indian diaspora, especially in the Gulf. As a part of the Vande Bharat mission, over 50 lakh Indians came back home. Many of them were from Kerala. It was our government's honor to serve them in such a sensitive time. Indians working in the Gulf should know that the full support of my government is there to ensure their welfare. People have shown that with the right opportunity, they can do wonders. Let us keep working to create those opportunities. Together, we will build an Atmanirbhar Bharat. Once again, I congratulate the people of Kerala for the development work they have been inaugurated today. Over सरायराम नन्ने।